important to keep the water as high as possible so that the organic matter is not oxidized. Secondly, it has to have vegetation which is adapted to deep environment of soil and water. So this place is been degraded because you can see this type of vegetation, ferns, usually is indicating this area has been degraded. So it's important to put vegetation back so that the landscape will get the source of organic material from the litter to be deposited.